Hey, so what's going on, guys? I was asked on my possible Man United team, so possible Arsenal team. So here it is. Obviously, as you can see, I've got Peter Cech in goal, or Petr Cech, whatever you want to call him. But obviously, new sign, it would be their number one, obviously, because he's such a world-class keeper. But right back, I went with Hector Bellerin, who played from quite a bit last season. Quite young, but I would say it's a class right back. Very quick, and very good defensively and tactically. Obviously, they could sign someone better, but I reckon I'll pay them, because that's what Wenger does. Obviously, Laurent Koscielny, centre-back, he's just a really good player for them. Keeps taking over, and he's just generally good in the defense. Obviously, Perma at centre. Captain, what is it? Yeah, I think Mertesacker was captain some last year, or Bob's captain, or the other way around. But yeah, basically Mertesacker. Then obviously they've been linked with Goulam, the left back. Obviously I've not put their best squad out, this is just what it possibly could be. So I've got Goulam there. Obviously I reckon they'll play Gibbs ahead of him. Is it Gibbs? Yeah, they'll keep Gibbs. And I reckon Monreal's leaving to, I can't remember who it is, but whoever he's linked with. Obviously with Arsenal I'm playing a, I reckon they're going to play a 4-3-3. So I've put Aaron Ramsey in one of the centre mids. Obviously, come on loads in the last few years and come in quality centre mid. Then obviously they've got Santi Cazorla. I reckon they'll play him ahead of Coughlin if they do sign the player that I've put in this squad here. But if not, they'll just play Coughlin and Cazorla and just play their 4-4-2. Is it 4-4-2? Or they'll play Cazorla on the wing. Or is it on the wing? And so we've got Ozil and Cam here because we're playing the 2 centre mids, 1 Cam, obviously. Obviously, Mesut Ozil has been linked with a move to Juve, was it? Or he's been linked with a move somewhere away from Arsenal, but Wenger won't want to sell him. Right mid, but when was Walcott for this? Just because I reckon they'll play Walcott on the right instead of having to buy a new left wing, or they might play Ozil on the left and play Coughlin in CDM. Obviously, here's the sign that I reckon they'll get, or might not get. I've got 2 options for striker. Obviously, I've got Karim Benzema here, as you can see on the screen. Obviously, a world-class striker playing for Real Madrid, scoring quite a few goals. Obviously, left wing, I wasn't going to leave him out of the team. Alexis Sanchez is obviously going to be there next year, and will just be world-class again, to be fair. I was going to put him right wing, but then it would have to be Danny Welbeck left wing, and I can't see him playing him left wing. Obviously, they're not that over there, like I said. Obviously, Kieran Aubameyang, he's been linked with Arsenal, they've made bids for him, and they've been rejected. But if they do sign anybody, it'll obviously be a striker, and they will just play, obviously, I reckon Giroud will be a backup striker. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see any other teams, just leave in the comments below. And, well, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.